Given the function f of x equals 1 over x, we can determine if it's even or odd by inputting negative x in for x, and then comparing, recognizing that this is the opposite of f of x. That's an indication that this is an odd function, which should then have symmetry about the origin. If we pop over to a graph of this, we can see this, the reflection, not a reflection, a rotation about the origin, 180 degrees, symmetry about the origin.